My name is Nwosu and I'm a civil engineer. Growing up, I always wanted a career that saved lives. However, at the time, I only knew of medicine and being a doctor, so I aimed towards that way. It was actually a friend who told me about civil engineering. I attended a lecture and I fell in love and I started studying civil engineering at the University of Portsmouth. Our lecturers at university were very supportive. I didn't have the prerequisite grades to study civil engineering, so I didn't study A-level maths or physics. However, the lecturers believed in me more than I actually believed in myself, which therefore spurred me on to be the best person I could be. After my second year, I took a placement year in central London, where I worked on Amazon's HQ as an undergraduate engineer. I actually don't work too far from it now, so every time I walk past it with my family and my friends, I can tell them I built this and tell them all the technical know-how behind it. And with civil engineering, I feel like most people see buildings, see bridges, see tunnels, see roads, but they don't know the technical details. So having that speciality to be able to pass it on to somebody else and educate them really makes me proud. Before I finished university, I went to the Careers and Employability Service to help me with my CV, my cover letter and interview techniques in order for me to find graduate jobs. I attended loads of different workshops, spoke to the advisors who offered fantastic advice and also sent me jobs to apply for top engineering firms. Before leaving university, I was actually offered 5 jobs. In June 2021, as part of International Women in Engineering Day, I was named as one of the top 50 women in engineering in the UK. I'm really proud of that because I love my job so much. It's not just a job, it's a career for me as well. And I really love advocating for women in engineering. It's a career for absolutely everybody and I'm so proud to be one of the faces of that. I like to describe civil engineers as undercover superheroes. I've always wanted to contribute to people's lives, save lives, and have an active impact on sustainability measures, the economy, and actually do something that means something to me, and civil engineering just means a lot to me. Since leaving the university, I still feel very much part of the community. At times, the lecturers have called me to come and speak to the first year students, talk about my career, my time at university, and my time studying civil engineering, which I think is really, really important. People need to see the link between the university and the industry. Without the University of Portsmouth, I just feel like I wouldn't be the passionate civil engineer that I am today.